leg of the quaddy. Major Minter coming off a last start win here over the short distance, and they're now set to go. So they're all in. Green light, Shepparton, race 8. Favourite drawn the inside. They're set. Racing. Pirates Patch began well. First out, Speedy Spyro will lope across and lead Pirates Patch, who's got the better speed. Major Minter coming over to third, a length away. And there followed Jetta's Shout. Dirty Max not too far off the speed. Followed then by Chisler, well back to Zipping Atticus and Valletta Sky last. Pirates Patch the leader. Speedy Spyro, Major Minter trying to drive through Dirty Max. Still clear though, Pirates Patch holding them all at bay. And Pirates Patch got home, won it by a length at the end. Charging home, Zipping Atticus to run second. Third Dirty Max and then Speedy Spyro. Followed then by Jetta's Shout over Chisler. And back at the tail, Major Minter. And Valletta Sky, 25-45 for Pirates Patch.